Over the past several months, I've bookmarked some websites that I think are incredibly useful. So in this video, I'll share with you various free websites in many categories. In my opinion, are great tools so that to use these now, or sometime in the future. And the best of all, it's that all of these are completely free. Hi to all of you. This is the channel of YouTube Best-o-mania that every week, we present you mainly issues from the world of software, computer, and tips. If you are not already subscriber of this channel, please do it, and click on the bell. There are some times when we are on the internet, that we don't want to use our mail. In this case, we can use another mail. A free email service called TempMail, let users receive email at a temporary address that expires after a set amount of time. Before users can read information, write comments, or download anything, many forums, Wi-Fi providers, websites, and blogs need them to register. The most cutting-edge disposable email solution, TempMail, can help you stay safe and avoid spam. So, when you visit this website of TempMail, in a few seconds, it will appear a temporary mail like this. The only thing that you have to do, is to click here, so that to copy this mail. Of course, after that, you can use it, as this mail is yours. After that, scroll down, and you will see the field that you will receive any reply from anyone. Believe me, it's a very, very useful tool, and for sure you will use it many times in the future. One of the important things that for sure you want to do it, is to convert something to another format. For example, when you have a song in FLAC format, and you would like to convert it to MP3. Or to have a video in AVI format, and you want to convert it to MP4 format. Cloud Convert is an online file converter. It supports nearly all audio, video, document, ebook, archive, image, spreadsheet, and presentation formats. The website Cloud Convert supports above of 200 formats in various categories. In order to convert anything, you can click here to the red button and choose a file from your computer, by URL, from Google Drive, from Dropbox, or from OneDrive. Or, you can follow my move, so that with drag and drop to choose a file. In my case, I drag and drop a song in format MP3. Now I have to click here, so that to convert the song from MP3 format to convert it to another format. Let's choose to convert it from MP3 to FLAC format. Next step to click on the convert button. And after some seconds the file converted. Final step, just to download this on your computer. Would like another one example? This time I will drag and drop a video file that I want to convert it. So, click on convert to, and after that let's choose for example this format. Do you remember the next step? Of course to click on the red button convert. And after some seconds, the file is ready in the new format, and if we click on the button download, we will have it in our computer. In this point, I'd like to tell you that with this website, you can convert files into other formats for the archives, audio, CAD, documents, ebooks, fonts, images, presentations, spreadsheets, vectors, and video. Incredible website, and very useful. Now, let's see another one website, that offers for free the ability to delete from your photos the background around the image that you want to keep. With the website Experta Backdrop Remover, you may quickly, for free, and within your browser erase an image's background. You may quickly crop people, animals, or objects using this application, then utilize the outcome for your own designs. One click is all that is necessary, you don't need any Photoshop expertise. First thing is to click here so that to choose any photo from your computer. In my example, let's choose this photo. After a couple of seconds, you will see the result. It's good, without the background around the dog. Would you like to try another one? So, click here and choose another one photo. A dog with a ball, with any background. It's interesting this kind of task, I like it. Of course from here, you can download it.
Don't forget comment, like and subscribe.
Another one great website, is the PDF Drive. It's a PDF database with over of 100,000 files. If you look on the right of the website, you will see the PDF files in various categories. Except that, you can write it down here everything that you are looking for. For example, the name of the book, or the name of the author. For instance, let's write it down a name for the software After Effects. From here, you can choose how many pages would you like to see in this PDF, and the choice of the publication year. Then, make your choice. And from here, click the download button. And the final step? To click here, and download the PDF. Yes, it's another one great website. So, check on my comments, down of the video to find the links of the websites that I presented. And please, if you like this video, subscribe this channel and click on the bell. Thanks for watching, and until the next time, bye bye.